A local source in Taiz governorate reported that the numbers of the abductees from Alsarai village raised to 125 citizens, among them women and children. The report clarified that the aggression mercenaries have kidnapped more than 45 men and youth from Alsarai village and nearby villages, among them 15 elderly people, in addition to detain 35 women with their babies and transferred another to a Turba area and another 45 children to unknown destination.